continue. can we do to it? Anything I can do? Anything at all? We all need to slow down. How many cars you got in this garage again? No rush at all. Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something? Think long and hard. Girl is looking good. You've got an eye for this stuff. Don't she look pretty? Whatever you desire. Technology and budget permitting. Next time. anything you want, please let me know. Here you are. Maybe I serve you one too many.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then. looking for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
You got in the accident.
If that asshole don't want this pink in the wrong hands, he'll have to...
Hey, see ya.
Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository, this is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now, this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like, she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Hey, Kay, you know who Lil' Miss Pantsuit working for?
I know enough not to know. Feel me?
Shit, y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing? Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, you're private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
All right, let me see your ID.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, it'll take you right down.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That solid gold shit gon'.
Thank you.
Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
As soon as your bag's full, we put a plug and get the hell out. Cops gonna be hitting you with everything they got.
You wanna see a fucking response time? Do something to get the balls back nervous. These motherfuckers in each other's pockets. Y'all in the car?
Drive, motherfucker!
with the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, Kay. It's the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her mate don't get seen by no cop.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. Legit, Kay. This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they out that shit telling gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, babe. Just a different color hustle.
Ha. Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen.
Straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Her people confirmed that you're there. My ass feel richer already.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by. All right, I'll get back to work.
tune in now.
Enjoy, my friend.
science of IT and technology. Just know this, with a stroke of a button on this untraceable laptop, every publicly traded company on the BossAck will be wiped out, and I've shorted the lot, a complete meltdown.
Finally, he said the title. Good. We can use this scene in the trailer.
I'll scoop up shares through shell corporations and make billions, hundreds of billions. I won't have this monkey on my back, foreshadowing. Nobody can fucking stop me. I just said fuck, I'm an outlaw. That means we get an R rating.
Wait, does that mean that we have to have sex with the same woman and then like watch each other while we do it?
Thankfully not. Okay. But just know this, nothing can stop me now.
Except me.
Yeah, right. What are you gonna do, fling your shit at me?
Not him. Me, Chip!
You fools won't ruin my plan. We'll race through the city at high speed. I've just pressed this button, and now tense music is playing, and there's data moving really quickly.
Oh my God. If we don't get that laptop, good, honest capitalism is dead.
We've got to get that computer!
Dude, why'd you let the monkey dry?
Because it looks cool. It also probably says something about society, which may or may not be racist, sexist, and or stupid. Oh, shit!
You never did get that diploma, did you?
No, but I got something even better, Chip. I got a life lesson. And we made a new friend. Gosh, I just love this city.
Me too. You can have blow delivered right to your door. And there's this great dim sum joint in Chinatown where swingers pee on each other.
No, that's not really what I mean. I mean more the energy and the innocent good times. Man, I can't believe I almost lost everything. All because I got greedy and saw one too many computer graphics. But you know what? America's about taking long walks with a good friend and just loving your country.
It's about apple pie and baseball and hating injustice.
It's about letting people be heard.
It's about equality.
For everybody.
Hey guys, Miranda, Monkey, Dylan's weird voiceover, I'm the mayor.
Hooray!
And you just saved capitalism from greed and excess. Now here's a prize. It's a song and dance routine, because we all know they don't write them like this anymore.
They just don't write them like that anymore. They don't write them like that anymore. They just don't write them like that anymore.
Alpha Bravo Sierra, do you read?
I've almost got him!
That laugh monkey's DNA will save us from the apocalypse! You have to catch him!
I've got him!
Remember, don't stick your penis inside it!
Why would I do a thing like that?
What are you doing, soldier? This means war!
Coming this summer, mankind has fucked his cousin. One last time. The Simian. Rated PA for post-apocalyptic nonsense.
I'll recycle you for this, you little shit. Come here! Twat! Bloody hell! What have I done? I need to get reprogrammed to love me this time. I know. I'll go see Phil, best friend, good loyal lad. Serves a fine pint and doesn't make me feel like an awkward middle-class twat. He'll know what to do about getting Maureen reprogrammed and those perverts off my case. Oh my God! Phil, what happened?
I'm sorry, Phil's been decommissioned. I know you gents were pals, but onwards and upwards, yeah? The new model Phil comes with a touchscreen. Brilliant!
You cretin!
Fuck off, he's dead, you mong! Built-in obsolescence, we all love it.
He was my best friend! Last piece. Celebrate! Phil!
Summer in 3D from Fred's. Things just got a lot more complex in Toy Town. Neurotic toys.
Brainless woman to act as a plot device? Was she my love interest?
That's Miranda. She'll never be fully explained. Also, she won't talk. The Actors Union lets us pay extras at half the rate. That's how I got this yacht, Dylan. By screwing the worker. That's what made this country the way it is.
Wait, so Abner, seriously, like, what's the deal with this? I mean, you take me under your wing and... but it's also at the same time a little bit creepy. But we haven't even discussed...
You alright, lad?
Right, two right, supping ale, looking at tits, right?
Ice? Just kidding. Enjoy. I think you've had plenty already.
Members, indulge. You deserve.
Welcome back to the Diamond Casino and Resort. As one of our VIP members...
Boss. Hello. How are you? Quite a collection you've got here. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Like the new look, boss.
At your service, of course.
Tienes razón.
Thank you.
You fucking asshole!
Let's go!